This is a Power Macintosh G3 all-in-one computer, lovingly referred to as the Molar Mac. I saved this one from the trash, but of course it's the end of Marchintosh, so I'm not going to get a video in time. This Molar needs a serious deep clean, and I don't even know if it works. And not being a Mac guy, I have no idea what to do with it. So let's have an adventure.